Welcome to the Murray Bashir Mossman Sports Centre. It's the All-Stars evening of the Northern Schools Indoor Hockey Association. I have with me here Liam Dixon. Liam's coaching the under-18 team from the Mossman area. Liam, you've had a fairly long involvement with indoor hockey. Tell us a bit about your involvement with the Northern Schools.
Yep, I've probably been involved actually for about 10 years. First of all, as a player, I played in the Friday night mix comp for North Sydney. And then since then, I've sort of come back and done a bit of coaching for Queenwood for about 5 or so years. So it's good to see the kids all the way from the under-13s up to the under-18s. And it's a great program that Alan's sort of been working on for the last couple of years. So it's excellent to see them all out here tonight.
That's great. And you've had just 2 training sessions with the team. What specifically have you been working on?
Yeah, well, a few trials and training sessions. But with the 18s, we're basically looking at getting our structures right, working on a few short corners, just understanding the press more than anything as well. It is a larger court, so it's just sort of basically making sure that we can kind of play in the right areas that we want to.
And specifically any tactics tonight you're working on?
I don't know if I want to share them actually, but no, just short corners more than anything. I think that's the biggest thing. If we look to work hard, play our structures, get some results up in the top third, and then from there sort of make the most of our opportunities.
That's great. Thank you. Good luck in the game.
Yep, thanks.
And I hope you enjoy the coverage. And we're almost ready for the under-18 All-Stars game between the Abbotsley and Mossman Balgowlah teams from the Northern Schools Indoor Hockey Association. Just going through the team list. Firstly, the team from the Abbotsley group. Number 1, Harriet Graham. From Abbotsley. Number 2, Steph Graham, also from Abbotsley. And number 3, Penelope King, backing up from the under-15 game, again from Abbotsley. From Oak Hill College, number 4, Brittany Morrison. From Abbotsley, number 5, Emily Hazel. Number 6, Ella Goldsmith, also from Abbotsley, as is number 7, Lily Cole. Number 9, Harriet Murray, from Abbotsley. From Barker College, number 10, Rachel Martin. And Lucy Lake in goals, number 11 from Abbotsley. Looking at the Mossman Balgowlah team, we have from Redlands, Sarah Johnson, number 1. From Queenwood, Aspen Jackson, number 2. Again from Redlands, Nadia Mueller, number 3. Casey Gibbs, number 4 from St Andrews Cathedral School. From Redlands, Anique Huizinga, number 5. Tessa Wicks, number 7 from Queenwood. Also from Queenwood, Lucy Copeland, number 8. And in goals, Olivia Rath, also from Queenwood. And we're underway here, under-18s, final match of the night. The Abbotsley All-Stars wearing the blue singlets with the yellow socks, running to the right of screen. And the Mossman Balgowlah All-Stars in the predominantly yellow singlet with the blue socks.
Well, good disposition by Nadia there.
An early chance. Umpires in this game, Michael Gunner to the left of screen, and Robbie Sutton to the right of screen, closest to camera. That's good, quick passing.
Oh. Sarah Johnson pushing 4 there, well done. Hot press, a quick turnaround. Maria Muller.
Oh, just a slight raise there. Nadia was looking to unleash a shot. And a corner.
Well done, great use of the boards.
In the second minute of the half.
Lucy Copeland, was it?
Yeah.
Mossman with the first chance to get on the board. Mueller with the push out. Aspen Jackson, Sarah Johnson, top of the circle, together with Lucy Copeland. Just a slight delay as the defenders were getting their masks. Goes to Johnson. Well covered by the defenders. Harriet Graham on one post there. Lucy Lake in goals. That's a good high press from the Mossman team.
Very impressive.
Harriet Graham just letting that go out and take the quick 16. Caught Lucy Copeland on the hop there. Good intercept, Marty Mueller.
Oh, you've just been caught off guard there a little bit.
Yeah, Steph Graham took that quickly. He's going to be a bully. Ball hard up against the boards.
Counter-attack. Here we go. Are they allowed play? Obviously got us back. Good numbers here. Not a bad option. No one saw it coming though.
That was a dangerous ball there. Brittany Morrison made that intercept. Well weighted pass through the circle. Didn't have any of her teammates waiting for it.
Ball.
Good control.
Graham putting pressure on them there defensively. Coming out of it okay. Just see why they need to wear these gloves. They're so low to the ground, especially when they get to this older age group. They really know how to defend.
Well, the pass is a lot harder. A lot faster.
Oh, great intercept. Took her chances.
Goalkeeper made an important interception there. Good play from Brittany Morrison, number four.
Is it a raise off the keeper?
Yep. Morrison looking to take this corner.
Good push out.
Just wasn't straight enough.
Here we go, counter attack.
Here's a chance. It's just gone wide. Lucy Copeland couldn't get a shot away fast enough.
Steph Graham just getting a stick to it.
Here's a Nick Hoosinger with some good lead up play in that last phase.
Another sister act at the defensive for Abbotsley.
Yep, Harriet and Steph Graham.
Just hearing that come off the board, that was a serious slap hit through there.
A lot of pace on that. Quick transfer. Found Lucy Copeland's foot.
And that's where they dangerous.
Go again. It's a quick break. Oh, it's a good tackle.
Oh, a little spin.
Shot.
Oh, so unlucky. You can tell they're hungry for it up there. Johnson getting awarded the free hit there. I think the umpire is asking to take it back from where it was.
Just wasn't happy with where it should have been.
Gibbs. Yeah, good through ball there. Number five, Anik. Trying to move the player around the back. A bit of a mistrap. There's a chance, just couldn't control that cross. Defence managed to get there, shut that down quickly. Harriet Graham, there's a rock at the back. Good play, Harriet Murray, retaining possession. Good play. Emily Hazel almost earning a result in the attack. Pressure right back on the Mossman team. Lily Cole getting a turn on the pitch.
Straight into it too. There you go. She's spare, she's free. There you go, good shot. Ooh. Good deflection, I should say. Free hit. Both teams seem to be strategizing against themselves a little bit here, working each other out. Pretty even so far, 10 gone. Doesn't look like anyone's getting on top of each other here at the moment, Paul.
Oh, very even still. That's well worked to get out.
Yes, low tackle.
Had the numbers. Oh, Sarah Johnson through the middle.
Oh,
and scores. Wonderful play.
That was a serious shot. Very nice to watch. Goalkeeper didn't have much hope against that one.
That's the Mossman Harbourside team take the lead. Right at a midway point of the first half. It was a bit against the run of play too, I think, Aaron.
Yeah, it was. And that's indoor. That's how you surprise your opponent. Oh, a sneaky little shot from the top gets in. That was a great goal.
That was Sarah Johnson again. Two goals in 2 minutes. So I think those two goals have stunned the Abbotsley team. They had all the running in that first period of the half. Find themselves down 2-0.
They've got a bit of a fight on their hands now. 8 to go, the first half. They want to peg one back in the next 5 minutes for sure.
Hold,
Nutty getting plenty of directions from her coach. Great work, counter attack here. Looking for the top.
A good pass from Sarah Johnson to a teammate from Redlands. Anique Huizinga just couldn't get the ball back towards the face of goal. That's my old school, Aaron, Redlands. From a fair while ago.
I didn't want to say that.
But I did also play Northern Schools indoor hockey. It must have been the first year it was run, I think.
So that makes it 50 years, Paul?
I remember we used to play at the Hills Grammar School in their gym there. Another chance. Sarah Johnson really starting to dominate this game now for the Mossman Gargala team.
Great intercept by Nardi, good pressure.
That was Anique. Another Redlands girl. There's a quick break. Oh, it's good defence. Just got a touch on it.
Here we go.
That's a good strong play. Quick free hit, Sarah Johnson. Teammates just tackled each other.
Brittany Morrison looking for a ball here, good leading. Unless she receives it. Oh, is it her hit? 50-50.
Yes, this will be a bully. That wasn't coming out anytime soon.
Hockey one. And
it's a good strong play.
Abbotsley really need to have a look at their counter attacks and really use all the opportunities they're getting when they get their free hits.
They just seem to be overwhelmed in the second part of this first half.
Yeah, it seems that way. They're still in with five to go. Like I said, they just need to get that one more goal.
And they go again. Here's Sarah Johnson, a chance. Oh, up the post, but she got it. Second time, Nadi Mueller makes it 3-0. It's the 15th minute of the first half.
She's in the right position there. That's exactly where you should be standing, just on that left post, waiting for that transfer to come across.
Well, you can see she first shot hit the post, but she was composed enough to regather the rebound and slot the third goal of the half.
She's running
in
the right
again.
Spot. Yeah.
And it's gone in. Umpires. No, wrote it. No goal. Just a slight raise on the trap from Nadia. Yeah. Umpires just checked with each other.
Great hockey to watch, though. I would say looking for a chink in the armour.
Chance.
Rachel Martin there. Good little penetration into the left-hand circle. Again, see what Abbotsley can do here. Four left on the clock. I need to start applying a bit of pressure. Good skills.
Nice tackle.
Yes.
Wins a free hit.
William Penelope doing well there. Unfortunately getting the free hit against him.
And that's Georgie Stewart that's on now for the Mossman team, playing it back. Oh, oh, great save.
Great save.
That's still in play.
The angle just come off that leg. I think it was going
out.
Was
that Tessa Wicks came through, made important tackle there.
Olivia Rath again proving her worth as a goalkeeper.
So just a note, there's a second number three on the field there. That's Georgie Stewart that played in the under-15 games earlier. So just to confuse her, she's got the same shirt number as Nadia Mueller. Obviously, just using an extra sub. I think you get him confused from the point of view of height. Now, here's a chance.
Georgia there. Oh, look at that style. Good low defense.
That was Brittany Morrison with a good opportunity, but some good defense. Put an end to that attacking raid.
Oh,
it's hit a foot.
I think Brittany Morris is the danger person.
Well, here's our friend from the under-15s that dominated that grand final, that game.
Here's Brittany now.
And she's got it. Oh. That's all started from, that was Penny King winning the ball on the boards. And when, with just under 2 minutes to go,
they desperately needed
we had Brittany Morrison.
And you're fine, Paul, on the board. I just called it
you
as
did.
Well.
You did. But she's really starting to put a bit of
here
pressure.
Here
she goes again.
You can just tell sometimes the players that have that urgency and the hunger for the goal. Brittany's definitely got it. Counter attack. Real opportunity here.
Steph Graham.
Oh, great skills.
Oh, it's taking a deflection off the defender. Well done by the goalkeeper. Just on a minute to go in this first half.
Mossman really need to control it here. Just settle it down. They don't want to go in the half-time with a goal. 3-2. 3-1 will be a great lead coming into the second half. Minute to go, Paul. Georgie.
I just need to slow down, I think. Hold this lead in the half-time break. It's gone back to the Brittany Morrison being the danger player in the last couple of minutes in this half. Here's a chance.
Oh, great shot. Great ball by Brittany. How did she find that girl off the board?
It was Emily Hazel with a very hard shot.
Mm.
And Olivia Rath managed to come out, make herself look large, get in front of the shot.
10 to go. Expect Mossman to hold it up a little bit.
Sit down the boards. Let's try and hold defence. Still time for one final raid in this half from the Abbotsley team. No, that's good. That's good Hassig defence. Stop any chance of the ball coming out. Just before the break, half time. The Mossman Balgala team leading 3-1. 2 goals within 2 minutes in the 10th and 12th minute mark to Sarah Johnson. And then a third goal by Nadia Mueller to make it 3-0 in the 15th minute before Brittany Morrison got her Abbotsley team on the board in the 18th minute. So that's 3-1 at halftime. We'll be back after the halftime break. Almost ready for the start of the second half in the under-18s All-Star game. Aaron, thoughts about the first half?
Well, I think it took Abbotsley a while to wake up late in the second half before Brittany Morris changed the tack of the game a little bit and scored that goal. And I think Mossman need to continue what they started with, actually, that fast-paced type of game. And hopefully we see a good, entertaining match.
We're underway. Sarah Johnson there, who really dominated that first half with 2 goals in 2 minutes. I'm sure Mossman will be trying to do more of the same from that first half.
Abbotsley look like they're...
Found a pass there.
Oh,
great shot. Just snuck in the post.
She can't believe it.
Oh, she stunned herself. That's Ella Goldsmith. just snuck inside the post. First minute of the second half. 3-2. Definitely have a game on our hands now.
That's exactly what they would have wanted. Goal in the first minute. They were taking their time coming out of defence too. It's good to see. Great through ball. Could be trouble here again. Yep. Dispossessed. Corner. Yes. Abbotsley on the attack. This is how they finished the second half, and it's great to see that they've come out and applied pressure straight away. 3-2.
Well, they managed to unlock the Mossman defence with a couple of good passes to find Ella Goldsmith open for that early goal. Now they have another opportunity.
It's always hard. And out.
It's a good push. Oh, well read. And an early pass.
She was all over that, wasn't she? She saw it coming a mile away.
Very well read, Sarah Johnson. Finds a foot, well played. Just waited for the defender to stand up, expose the foot, and earn the corner.
Girls having a bit of a defensive talk. Being one goal up,
I'm sure Mossman would like to get their goal back early as well. Pushes a bit slow. Sarah drives through.
Let that was going.
That was going wide, so call dangerous. Here's an opportunity.
Ooh, oh, very good tackle. From behind.
Aspen Jackson, very clean tackle.
Some misreading there, a pass. But they get it back. So exciting when that happens.
Oh, great pass.
3-on-2. Lunging tackle there.
Yep, that's just hand on the ground.
Oh, unlucky.
Tessa Wicks just not taking the time to get the ball under control.
Yeah, it happens under pressure. You want to take that quick free hit, and the ball grabs the surface sometimes. Oh, pokey little tackle. She got caught for it.
Oh, good deflection.
Yeah, Sarah Johnson flicking one in there.
And Lucy Lake had to make a important interception. Oh, strong play. Sarah Johnson again looking for a pass.
And awarded a corner. Looks like that hurt a little bit.
Yeah, there was a bit of power on that shot. And Steph Graham just turned. I think it's just hit it just where the shin pad ends. It's got her on the calf. I think Steph and Harriet Graham actually play with Sarah Johnson in outdoor hockey.
Gotta give them a bit of a clap.
She can show a teammate the bruise at training.
There she goes.
Where's the magic sponge? She'll be straight back.
Yeah, my coach always had one of them, Paul.
The spray.
Yeah, the magic spray. Oh, great. Oh,
good stick save.
They're the hardest ones there too. Just
oh, some good skill.
Play on.
Emily Hazel. Got some good close in ball control.
Brittany Morris at the ball. See if she can have the same impact she did in the last half. Oh, great little play.
Yeah, there was just a little foot there. Tessa Wicks making a good interception.
Emily Hazel just couldn't quite run it down. Oh, great pressure. They're hungry, aren't they, Abbotsley? They want it.
It's one more goal. We'll get them back.
Oh.
There's a stick obstruction.
Yeah, small stick check there. Good umpiring.
Oh, Georgie Stewart playing up from the 15s. Good quick transfer.
Oh, she's
under the pump.
Well done.
Oh, I thought the keeper was going to leave that. Oh. Just gone wide.
That's the urgency you want to see, isn't it, from your teammates? Emily Hazel pushing it in there.
Oh, put her under pressure. Oh, she's come through. She turned two players. Nicely,
she get out of
nicely
that
worked. Oh, straight into attack.
Good goalkeeping. Exceptional skill to get through those two players.
She did. And then, and then release Lucy Copeland into the circle. Yeah. Nicely done.
Oh,
that was a good chance.
Yeah.
Olivia Rath just off balance, still made a good save.
Here we go, Paul. End to end. 12 minutes to go. Obviously won it back. Great ball. Mossman just need to start getting that defensive calling up. They're starting to get a bit unorganized down the back there.
Casey Gibbs. Just trying to sneak a few extra meters. No said umpire Gunner. Georgie under pressure, but does well to get a pass away.
Oh, steal.
It's Harriet Graham stole. Stole the ball nice and clean there. Good pick off Nadia. Mueller into the circle.
Keeper's out. Trouble here.
That was the right pass. Casey. Oh, well picked up. Brittany Morrison did well to intercept there.
Still. Sarah Johnson, solid.
Well done. Doubled off the boards. Free hit went to Lucy Copeland.
Great ball again from Sarah. A few good girls getting a bit tight out there. A few big breaths.
Ball just got tangled under the feet. It's a nice pass. It's a play on. Oh. Olivia Rath again. Carrying on a form King from the game before. That's right. King v. Rath. Just like the 15s game. It was, in fact, it was King v. Rath for about 10 minutes of that second half.
Very, very good game to watch, wasn't it?
Pressure's on. Well done to find the boards.
John Martin, great.
Have Georgia Stewart, well done. That was important, important touch.
Here we go, counter attack.
Makes a pass.
Mossman's only just holding on. Abbotsley starting to throw everything at him, but now it's Mossman's turn. Starting to get a bit more possession back. And she's solid. Brittany Morris.
Just on 9 minutes left in the second half of this under-18s All-Stars match. Mossam Balgaula team clinging to a 3-2 lead, dominating most of that first half. Obviously have fought back goals just either side of halfway.
Good movement.
Took a deflection over defender stick.
Little current stick.
Composed save from Olivia.
Do you want to raise it just nicely to a player? It's easy to get the rush of blood to the head as a keeper. I'll tell you about.
Can't do it at indoor.
No. Great ball. Yep.
Ball's gone straight into the circle. Without being passed or touching the boards.
They've got to be very careful up there on that left hand side.
That's well worked.
Once you got out of it,
she got out. That's right.
And just hit her back of the stick there, trying to fling it a little bit too fast.
She had herself in a good spot there, Brittany Morrison.
Abbotsley better start watching Nadia Moolah at the left wing there. She's starting to find a bit of space again, like she did in the first half. Brittany fighting there.
There's a shot. Ooh. Just went wide.
Not the greatest place to stand behind the net.
No.
And seven to go. Obviously have a real opportunity here.
Good turn.
So strong in the middle, Sarah, isn't she, Johnson?
Oh, definitely just dominated this game.
Held the composure in the midfield there.
Oh, here we go, 2-on-1 against a keeper.
Oh. They're almost an automatic goal, that 2-on-1.
Emily Hazel just pushing the ball wide.
Unlucky.
And a teammate on that far post as well.
And this is the time we're going to start seeing Abbotsley come back again. They're desperate for that. That's their goal.
They go again.
Oh, corner. Play on.
And yeah! It's goal.
Wow.
Penelope King.
Wow.
Carries on a form from the previous game. She scored the winning goal in the under-15s game. She's tied it up here with just on 6 minutes to go. Three goals apiece.
Just what
they. Who's going to have the fitness to get this one over the line, Aaron?
Well, it just looks like Mossman is starting to fall away a little bit, as you can tell. But players like Sarah Johnson there, just rock solid. Look at that great ball down the boards. Brittany's King. Johnson.
Oh, they're throwing themselves at her. She still comes away with the ball.
Just can't get it off
her. She goes again.
Just can't get it off the stick. Unlucky. Missed the hockey one, hockey two, four.
That's interesting why they got rid of the three touches. Just goes down to one.
Maybe I'm just showing my age.
Goes off the foot. 4 minutes to go. Another very even game.
Well, he's a dangerous player. Good tackle. Rachel Martin's been another great performer for Abbotsley. Solid in fencing. Oh. King tried to go herself there.
Defence held firm.
It's going to be an awesome 3.5 minutes, Paul.
Here we go again.
Looking for the option. Oh, great ball.
And it's gone in.
Great.
Abbotsley take the lead.
Oh, that's phenomenal.
With 3.5 to go. Emily Hazel puts her team 1 goal ahead after some great lead-up work again from number 4, Brittany Morrison. That's a foot and a corner.
Well, that pressure's starting to pay off for Abbotsley. They've been pushing all half, and they're finally getting their just result rewards at the moment. Liam, the coach, is desperate for another goal to go ahead. Put it almost out of reach for Mossman.
It's been a stunning turnaround. 3-0 down after 15 minutes.
Oh. Yeah, hit against them.
Yep. Played the ball on the ground. Got to take that back.
That's where, yep,
that's where it should have been.
Can't afford any mistakes down here, Mossman.
It's a good tackle. Let's play on.
Borderline. Trying to get it out.
And the corner. Little touch of a foot.
In a desperation and trying to clear that ball.
Well, this is good for Abbotsley. They can just run the clock down for extra 20, 30 seconds. Just have a chat. Top of the circle.
Still having a chat.
Oh, great shot. Brittany Morrison from the corner. Nice, kept the ball nice and low. Great shot. 3 lead with a minute to play.
She's been outstanding, Brittany. There's still a little bit of fight left in Mossman. Look at them. They're not giving up.
In the last minute now, 40 seconds to go.
Solid play. Found inside the circle. Brittany can play
the shot.
Oh,
good save. And I think that'll pretty much take us out.
In game.
Final opportunity, but there's the full-time siren. The Abbotsley All-Stars taking out the under-18 challenge. After being down 3-0 in the 15th minute, from early goals to Sarah Johnson in the 10th and 12th minute, and then Nadia Mueller in the 15th minute. The Abbotsley team struck back with a goal to Brittany Morrison just before the halftime break. Ella Goldsmith got them back another goal in the first minute of the second half. We then had Penny King equalising in the 34th minute. Emily Hazel took them to the lead in the 37th minute before Brittany Morrison put the icing on the cake in the 39th minute. Well, I'm exhausted. Aaron, what did you think of that game? What a turnaround.
Oh, I just love those games. Come from behind, the underdog. No, it was great to watch, actually, and both teams really happy after the game, so it's even better to see.
That's great. Well, we hope you all enjoyed that, watching that at home, and we'll just have some presentations and we'll go throw to Claudia for some interviews. Hope you enjoyed the game.
I'm with Brittany from the Abbotsley team and Sarah from the Mossman Balgala team. So, Britt, you guys were 3-0 down just before halftime. You finally put a goal in. You know, how did that feel?
Oh, gosh. We were biting our nails towards that 3-0. Sarah was popping them in left, right, centre. Oh, it was pretty tough getting up from that.
Yeah, so, Sarah, you first 2 minutes, you put two away. By 15 minutes into that first half, you had three. You know, how was that?
It's quite nice. I think the team did really well. That was like pretty good team going. We moved the ball quite well. So credit to them. Yeah, it was pretty good.
Yeah, and then a bit of a disappointing end coming down 5-3 or?
I think we just got a bit tired. And that team's really good. So,
good team.
We made the mistakes and it kind of cost us in the end. So a good game though.
So both of you girls play outdoor. You know, we're 5 weeks into the outdoor season. Is it a bit of a challenge coming back into indoor?
Oh, yeah. Outdoor is so different to indoor. Like standing up to bending down, close encounters and just tackling forward straight down is really hard.
How about you, Sarah? Finding it tough?
Definitely. I prefer indoor, but coming like straight from outdoor is pretty tough. I get quite low and it's just a bit straining.
Well done, girls. A really good game to finish the night off.
Okay,
so
thank
congratulations.
You. Thank you so much.